Welcome to the channel. It's your boy back here, Trey, and today for you, we're going to show you how to stop QB draw. Like and subscribe and get me to 75 subs. Let's get into this. So today we're going to show you how to do this, how to bait nickel over G. Cover four palms. Not quarters, palms. Remember what you're picking. Cover four palms. If you're going to be going against the God himself, Lamar Jackson, that's all they use in rags. And all we're going to do is baseline. Contain our D lineman, and with Devin White right here, we're gonna loop around and we're just gonna smack the mess out of Lamar. Right there, the hit stick didn't register because Lamar, I don't know, but you have to be right there on it because it's gonna be a little space that opens up, but you're gonna have to shoot it. But if you get, see how I got caught on that guard? That's because I didn't do it correctly, but you have to shoot that gap. Because the guard is pulling for this QB draw, and you have to get there before him. Right there. And this is another thing. Cover four, I don't know why, but the sheds are crazy against QB draw. I've been just practicing in the lab with it, but them sheds, bro, I don't know. They just be getting back there. And look how I shot that gap. It caused Lamar to bounce to the outside and run right into the contain. So everybody asks me, why are you containing on the run play? Because he's going to run right into that contain if he goes to the outside. Right there, we shot the gap good, and we did it right. We baseline, contain, and now we shot the gap. If we can just control him from doing QB draw the whole game, we win because they can't pass. Right there, that is a good example of that contain. Say if they're not shooting the hole anymore and they just going to the outside, put some fast linebackers on the edge, and that contain is going to seal him off. Right here, you shoot the gap again, or you can just wait on him, but I prefer shooting the gap. It's a better option. Baseline, contain, and then we're going to blitz Devin White to get a faster user rush. Right there, we shoot the hole, and that's it. And say if they do the little thing where they pause and just, like, stay in the backfield and wait for a hole to open up, them contains going to just grab him. Right there, the contain did his job. Containing Lamar. And in mutt, this will work way better because you can put a run stopper on them boys or reach elite, and it'll be godly, man. Lamar hasn't had a run over 10 yards, bruh. We tell you. I'm not showing you no bull. This is a real deal. Official. Right there, we shoot the gap again. Lamar breaks a tackle, but that's gonna happen though, cause you know EA, a lot of weird things happen. Right there, this is just an example of every defense isn't, even if the defense is perfect, Lamar Jackson, he's gonna make a play regardless. But last year, I feel like the QB blast was way better, cause this year, I mean, I don't know how people can't stop it, but I'm gonna give you a tip. Man to man, do not run man against QB blast, cause you will get demolished. Don't run man against QB blast. I repeat, don't run man against QB blast. That's the worst thing you can do. At least run some type of zone. But baseline, contain your D lineman, and you're gonna try to shoot the guy. Right there, he got a little weird cut up in the middle, but it threw my user off, so I did that wrong. That's on me. So we're on Devin White again. As you see, when they try to cut back, that hole is just gonna close up. As you know, EA with these running lanes, not very good. I'm so glad I lobbed this up and made this, cause bro, oh my goodness, people run this junk every play, every single play, man. And then as soon as you stop it, you win the game, cause they can't do nothing else. Right here, I'm showing you instant replay. You see how that guard, I'm at the center, my bad, he comes to pull and get me. You have to get there before that dude pulls right in front of you. See me, I'm on Devin White, and Lamar, he tries to go through the hole, and boom, there we go. And on that contain, as you see, he looks like he's getting blocked, but as soon as Lamar even goes right by him, he's getting grabbed. I don't know. That's just how contain's play this year, but I'm going to show you how to play one more time. Hopefully, I can just get this perfectly while I show you on the last time, but right here, just I'm going to say adjustments again. Baseline line, contain D lineman. That's all you do. And then you get your user and just loop around and hit Lamar every time. So this is going to be the last play. Let's end this off on a good note. And we smack Lamar. You know what? We win the video right here. Because I'm telling you, nobody will ever run QB draw against me. You will not beat me with cheese like that. Thanks for watching. Like the video. Well, you better like the video, man. I just gave you this banger. But peace out.